love you, that you must know. I blame myself for letting feelings show. And in retrospect, as I rewind through my life, you were my burning passion, I died for you twice. Explosive emotion, disregard for reality. Only person hurting in the mirror, staring back at me. Yeah, only way to say it with sincerity. I can't believe I fell for it. You said you were there for me. Nothing hurt more than when you left entirely. I waited by the window so you could say goodbye to me. Less optimistic and painful it became. You were never gonna come waiting in vain.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and hear them crying. Would you practice what you preach, or would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us, send some guidance from above. People got me questioning, where is the love?
Part to misery, you'll never comprehend how much you meant to me. As the past burns, I dig deep within. I pull myself through with no shin or splint. I'll recover, my brother. Have no fucking sympathy. Don't need you now, don't need you ever. That bitch is fucking dead to me.
Thinking about her, thinking about me, thinking about us. What we gonna be? Open my eyes, yeah. It was only just a dream. So I travel back down that road. Will you come back? No one knows. I realize, yeah.
Despite what it may seem, I realize now that it was just a dream. Too long it took for me to conceive that even I could be so naive. I take full blame for having the faith. I don't think I could ever look you in the face. Get my kicks on and laced. A hopeless effort, the impossible chase. Yeah, now that you're gone, I can truly say I'm moving on. Finally found this clear light, looking ahead to my future real bright. A newly freed spirit, I found my jam. Took way too long to remember who I am. I'm Harvey Pava, HJP, hailing straight up from the 413.
Stop and stare.
I think I'm moving,
but I go nowhere.
Yeah, I know that.
And I don't know where you're going. Scared. And I don't know why.
Listen to your heart.
How to say.